I point the finger at people in charge or the community at large or the government. And then I smile and I lie and I say I'm protecting someone's feelings. Isn't that the problem?